Holy mackerels, this is vlog 95. Five more vlogs and I'm on to the 100th one. So I want you guys to sort of say what you want me to do for the 100th one. It could be a full day of eating. What I've got in mind is it could be a full Q&A, so if you've got anything that you want to ask and if you want me to cover, just drop your question in the box below. Can't believe it's been 95. Where has the time gone? Mental. Crazy busy day so far. I had to go and find dry cleaners, couldn't find one. So I think I'm gonna have to either iron them myself or give them to soap. Had meant to get my new t-shirts just now. So show them to you now. Then I got two clients this afternoon. And I'm giving one of them a lift back. Because obviously with the new gym, we have to, well, it takes her longer to travel. So as she's my last client, I'm gonna take her home. Good deed. I'm going to train myself. Can't squat because I haven't got my squat shoes. So it's gonna be all upper body. Two upper body sessions this week, no lower. Oh, I'm gonna turn into one of them, and I've got my haircut later. I need to put this cream on it just now. This cream to keep it in place because I couldn't find my headband again. And it's ginger. No disrespect to all the gingers who watch this. So something completely different off the radar today, and that is wedding filming. So me and Soph have decided to start doing this because we both enjoy filming, so it's really good on the camera. So we thought, why not? So yeah, that's what I'm doing today. So probably not loads of vlogging is going to be going. There's absolutely loads of filming going to be going on, but we'll see how the day pans out and we'll go from there. We'll definitely be getting the drone out, getting some aerial footage for the wedding. So just done with the groom, so now finding this chapel or wherever it is, setting the drone up and going from there. I'm just in the middle of a cemetery trying to set this bad boy up because there's magnetic fields or something, so I'm going to have to try it here, and if this doesn't work then I'm going to be seriously pissed off. Here we are. And here they are, new bride and groom. Wave Dan, wave Bex. Hey! Happily married forever after. What a beautiful place, vineyard. Wait, what's this place called, Soph?
So the benefits of doing all this? Free food. Oh. Nice, Soph.
Just waiting for the speeches now. The room full of people. Best part of the wedding. No, it's not. It's a lie.
I am knackered. But now I have a wedding to go to, or the after party at least. Let's have a few drinks. Come on, gotta get ready. Gotta get ready. Ba-da! That's it. I'm not filming again now. I've been filming today for 10 hours. So good night. See you tomorrow.
Oh, come on. Come on, Mr. Ice Cream Man, I know it's hot. Where is he?
Please like it and please tag your friend in it if you think that they would benefit from it. Thank you.